installment of the Throwback Thursdays series today, and we'll just be picking up where we left off in the mission series. I've got some spearmint gum I'll be working on today while we play. See if she knows that the feds are onto her. And this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them. So, I'm going to go to prison for a long time. That's not some good stuff. All this work for nothing, man. Kind of a
You're crazy, man.
You want a beer? No. Good, because I ain't got none. Very funny. instant attraction there, you can tell. Oh my gosh. Okay. We got some business to take care of. Let's see what he's got planned. Business out at the docks. Okay. Where's your car? My car's right here, dude. Hop in. Let's go. Get those sirens going. The cop didn't stop. Whoops. Got something going on here. There is, they got a boat involved. They must be bringing cologne meds. Definitely 0% chance that this goes well. I could swim up to the dock if I really wanted. 7,500. Wow, that's pretty good. We'll take it. These packy missions, they might be pretty decent going forward. But I think that is a good point to wrap this one up, guys. Pretty solid stuff. We actually, for the first time in maybe like a month of these episodes, didn't fail a single one. That's some good stuff. But that's gonna do it for this one, guys. As always, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I will see you all next time.